two runs on the board. This is how it happened. Full and quick. Gives himself a bit of room. And the stump gets broken too as well. 92 for 8.
Seventh over. Things have been meandering along a bit. And he's picked up one or two wickets. But he doesn't worry about this because this is another one on target. That is a cracker. Just had the